week, we've played the waiting game. Will Jacoby Brissett see the field against the Dolphins after spraining his MCL last Sunday? All signs were pointing to it being a real possibility. Brissett practiced on a limited basis, told us he was feeling good, but the QB question finally answered today when the Colts officially ruled him out. They are not going to take any chances. So with Brissett out, that means Brian Hoyer, number two, is in, getting his first start since 2017. Now, Hoyer did play against the Steelers last week when Brissett left the game, and he was solid, threw for 168 yards and three touchdowns. Today, the Colts also elevated quarterback Chad Kelly from the practice squad, so he will serve as Hoyer's backup.